The elephant is probably one of the most adorable animals in the whole world. They are sweet, they are calm, they are friendly, they are social, and they are affectionate towards humans. Being around elephants is always a fun experience that you'll remember. Let's take a look at this cute video of a Thai baby elephant enjoying just what he loves, taking a bath. If you have a soft spot for animals, the little boy will surely brighten up your day. Uploaded by a tourist named Klaus Jorgensen, the video starts when the not-so-small boy plunges headfirst into the tub excitedly while his mother is cheering him up from behind, making everyone around laugh out loud. The baby elephant has a little trouble making himself comfortable in the tiny tub, but he seems to love the water so much. The young mammal then manages to get out, but the next time he gets into the tub isn't any easier. It's even more miserable. He falls. But after a quick glance at his mother nearby, the boy stands up immediately. He goes out again and is determined on getting into the bathtub, in the right way this time. The third time is still a struggle, but he makes it. The elephant has a lot of fun kicking his legs, making the water splash everywhere. After a short break, the baby elephant dives into the orange bathtub again, and this time he is helped by two blonde tourists. However, our little boy decides he doesn't need help. He takes the hose and runs away, hilariously. Could this elephant be any cuter?